东汉末年，黄巾祸起。中平元年下，黄巾军首领郭才率大军围攻长社。其实官军势弱，闭门免战。僵持两个月之后，天气大风，长社守将黄埔松决定利用这次机会打破僵局。官军即将发动奇袭反击，南门的埋伏部队汇合后，官军的总攻即将展开。 贼依草结营，黄甫宗指挥官军从北门发起火攻。黄巾军覆灭，镇压黄巾起义的各路诸侯开启了群雄割据的战乱时代。
The command mode will begin. We should kill all the enemy generals or their marshals to achieve victory.Please follow me to learn the knowledge about battle. First, we will learn the operation about general. This information is about how to command your army. Next, we'll learn the map operation. Press M to zoom in on the mini-map. The flashing red point is a warning from your teammates. It usually means this area has some special situation. It needs to be explored or supported.Has taken the central site. Attack and occupy quickly. The infantry is marching slowly. You can press F6 to use the charge function. enemy has formed a defense line. You must beat them to occupy the site. The enemy general has been killed. Move to the site and hold E. Wait for a moment. You will occupy the site. Exciting battle. Congratulations. You won the fight.